Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Takeshi Plays, and we are still playing Mario 64. And the last episode, I made 3 stars, and I decided to try to go for the 100 coin star at the same time I'm going for the 8 red coin star. So I have 45 coins at the moment, and I'm going to go ahead and try to get the remaining 100. The remaining 55. Alright, here we go. Alright, watch out for the bowling balls. For the record, if anybody hears any loud, obnoxious coughing, that is my roommate. She is not feeling very well. So, I apologize. I will try my best to edit that out if I can. If not, then I'm just going to have to ask you guys to bear with me. Now, if you guys remember from the last episode, I've been getting pounded by everything that fucking moves. I took, like, 5 bubbles, and now I'm getting hit by the damn spear thingies. My god, just let me climb the mountain! Okay, then. There we go. Alright, let's get some more coins. So, I only have 50 coins. I still need another freaking 50 of them. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but... Oh my god, enough. Enough with the spheres. Like, there were definitely not this many the first time. Alright, there are no coins up here, so I wasted my time. There is a cannon right down here, though. Whatever. Drop in the hole. Okay. So, again, like in the last episode, I'm gonna go ahead and say I apologize for lack of commentary. There's not really much to say. I'm trying to collect 100 rings and failing at it. So, there's not too much commentary I can give. Because, like I said, I've got 55 and I need to get another 45 of them. So, I got 60 of them now. I do not know how I'm going to get the remaining number of coins. Stop bouncing. Okay. God damn it. Stop it with the bubbles already! Oh, there's another red coin up there. I really wish I could say more to you guys. But, like I said, there really ain't too much to say. I don't know if I can get the 100 coins where I am at the moment, because I've got 61 and it looks like I've already cleaned out all the rings except for these floating ones. I mean coins, I don't know why I just said rings, this isn't freaking Sonic. Not that there's anything wrong with Sonic, but... Alright, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and get the red coins, because until I can get the flying cap... God damn bubbles! Until I can get the flying cap, there's no way I'm gonna be able to get this 100 rings in a reasonable time. I mean, coins. God damn it, why do I keep saying rings? Sorry, guys. I'm just getting to that irritated point. So I'm gonna try to get this red coin. It's the last one, and I'm just gonna claim the star for that. And I'll come back to the 100 coins when I have the flying cap. Alright, so this one, if I remember, is a pain in the ass! Yes! Proud of myself, got that on the first try. Alright, so that'll make the first star of the video. I'm sorry that it took me almost 5 minutes to do it. Goddamn bubbles! I bet you wouldn't hear that too often in a screaming match. Alright, so there we go. Got the star. I'm gonna go ahead and save. Go back into the painting. I believe it's the Chain Chomp one next. Oh no! This is the one where you have to fly in the mountain. I think I'm gonna go ahead and get the Chain Chomp one anyway, just because I feel like it. Because I freaking hate Chain Chomp. No offense to you, you stupid Chain Chomp. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I'm not gonna be able to do this. I am not professional enough. Nope. I am not MLG enough. Ugh. God damn it! You didn't hit me, you piece of shit! Stupid fucking Chain Chomp. Sorry, guys. I'll try to keep it cleaner than that if I can. I think I'm just gonna run up there and take it. Even if he, like, jumps at me, I don't even care. I don't care about you, Chain Chomp. There we go. So, freed the Chain Chomp, so I'll go ahead and collect that star. Oh, and for those of you in the comments who might leave something, yes, I know I can go get the red cap right now if I wanted to, but I'm not going to, because I'm trying to play this in somewhat of an order. So, let's go ahead and go back and try to get the next one. So, still Wings to the Sky, I guess. This one is a little bit annoying. What you have to do is you have to go through a certain number of coins up in the sky, and you have to do it in a certain order. Ah, goddamn bubbles! Alright. I think I fucked that one up, but... Oh, no. Alright, I got it. Just barely. Alright, so let's head in the cannon. So, we've already wasted 7 minutes, and I think I've gotten 2 stars, so I only need one more. For me to make my quota here. God damn it, of course I missed. Back to the drawing board! Why are you back, Chain Chomp? I just freed you. I don't have time for your bullshit right now, Chain Chomp. Ha! Ah, you fucking missed me that time, you stupid bubble! So let's go over here a bit. There we go. May have fucked up, don't know yet until he hits the ground. Nope, I got it. Get in the hole, Mario. I'm sorry that I'm so not professional with this. Like, I should already have gotten all of those coins. This whole map gets so much easier if you get the flying cap early in the game, like most people are probably going to sit there and bother me about. But the red cap, you have to go through one of the doors and do a secret mission before you can use it. So rather than do that, I just stick with the cannon. Because like I said, I'm trying to keep some kind of an order here. So that means I have to... Come on with this shit! God damn it, I'm gonna be at this all fucking day! Sorry, guys. It's just irritating because you have to shoot at a certain angle or you completely fucking miss. I hear your fucking bubble. And I keep seeming to hit the same freaking angle every time. I'm gonna wind up wasting this whole episode trying to get this one fucking star. Alright, let's get in the hole. I promise I'm good at video games, guys. Okay? I mean, I was off to a good start before all this. God, this analog is so fucking sensitive. There we go. So why didn't I get the star? Why didn't I get the star? God damn it. Word to the wise for you people. If you're gonna do this star, get the wing cap. Don't be like me. Don't be stupid. Because you will spend a lot of time on this one fucking star. I don't know, I think I'm just being stupid. Because I don't know where else to fire this stupid thing. Yeah, there's no more coins. There's nothing else for me to shoot at. So where the fuck am I supposed to go to get this stupid star? Goddamn Chain Chomp! Not in the mood for you! Fucking bubbles! Alright, I'm gonna give this one more shot and then I'm gonna pause the video real quick to go look at a fucking walkthrough because this is ridiculous. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. I've shot this cannon every which way but fucking up. God damn it, get in the hole! Alright, I'll be right back, guys. And I'm back. So apparently I'm fucking stupid. All I had to do was fucking get in the cannon and fire. That was it. God damn it. No, Chain Chomp. No, I'm not dealing with you again. So let's go get back in the fucking cannon. Get back in the other fucking cannon. God, I hate this game. Well, I told you guys I wasn't going to be able to do this professionally, so... yeah. So, there we go. Let's go ahead and get in the cannon. Get in the cannon! Okay. Got it. Alright, so there we go. There's the last star for the video. So, there we go. I got my 3-star quota. So, I believe, if I jump in here, I think the only star that's left... yeah. Sorry, hold on, let me quit out of the stage. Alright, the only star I have left on that one is the 100 coins, which means I do need to go get the red wing cap, which I will do that in the next episode. But for right now, I'm going to go ahead and end this particular recording chunk. I'm playing this... I'm going to try to play this game in sittings, meaning I'm going to try to do, like, at least 1 to 2 episodes per sitting. So this would be the second episode in my sitting, so I'm going to go ahead and call this a day. I'm going to try to get these videos edited and uploaded as soon as possible. So, for those of you who stuck around through all that idiocy and failure, thank you, and I will see you all in the next video. Farewell, my loyal blades.